I've said it before. If you are in danger, we go to the door.
No, I don't want to hear about the police.
I do not say it lightly. I know what it could do to this family, but if it's the only, either the Osnivy, the Osnivy, or you getting shh when you open your door,
hear about the
you're
police.
Not some hard criminal, Walt. You are in over your over. No. That's what we tell them. That's the truth.
No, it's not the truth.
School teacher, cancer, desperate for cancer,
Dunny.
Roped into working for, Jesus, unable to even cancer. You told me that yourself, Walt. Let's both of us, stop trying to justify this whole thing and admit you're in danger.
Who are you talking to right now? Who is it you think you see?
Do you know
how much I make a year? I mean, told you, you wouldn't believe it. Do you know what would happen if I suddenly decided to stop? A business big enough that it could be listed on the NASDAQ goes belly up.
This.
It ceases to exist without me. No. Don't know who you're talking to, so let me clue you in. I am not in
danger, Skyler.
I am the danger. A guy opens his eye and gets shot, and you think that of me? No. I am the guy who knocks